I made a video of this engine quite a long time ago, but that was before I made a couple of repairs, so I decided it's time for an updated video. Originally it had some fabric covered 2-core mains cable, which looked a bit dodgy, and I didn't like the fact that it was 2-core, so I've replaced it with the 3-core rubber one. Also the base plate underneath was, I'm not quite sure what it was, it looked like some thick cardboard or hardboard or something like that, and it was warped. I didn't like the look like that either, so I've replaced it with a stainless steel. Being an American design, it's 110 volts electric, and it's being powered by my 3 kilowatt 110 volt industrial transformer. chimney is completely damaged. Nothing comes out of it. The safety valve looks very new. I'm sure that's not going to change.